1 plus 8 students in this class will solve some question of rational number, and this is the last class of the chapter rational number. So first question of this class, that is, write the reciprocal of following numbers. We have to write down the reciprocal of this following number. Minus reciprocal means just change numerator to denominator, denominator to numerator. Okay. Reciprocal of minus 3 by 4, it is 4 by minus 3. Okay. And that equal to minus 4 by 3. 0, reciprocal of 0. So it means 1 by 0. But 1 by 0 does not exist. So reciprocal of 0 is undefined. Reciprocal of 0 does not exist. Second, 6 by 11. 6 by 11. So it is 11 by 6. Reciprocal 6 is the numerator and 11 is the denominator. It is here numerator and denominator. Just think of numerator and denominator is reciprocal. Minus 5 by 9. Minus 5 by 9, that is 9 by minus 5 equal to minus 9 by 5. Minus 9 by 5 is the reciprocal of minus 9 by 9. Okay, students, moving on question number 2. Question number 2, write down the rational number same with the even with multiplicative inverse. First of all, multiplicative inverse A, any number A. If I multiply multiplicative inverse of this, we will get 1. Okay, so multiplicative inverse of A is 1 by A. Minus A is minus 1 by A. Now, any number, there are two numbers, two are equal to its multiplicative inverse. First one is 1. Multiplicative inverse of 1, that is 1 by 1 equal to 1. Multiplicative inverse of minus 1 equal to 1 by minus 1, then equal to minus 1. So, numbers are equal with their multiplicative inverse. If you multiply this one, these two, 1 and its multiplicative inverse, you will get multiplicative identity. And minus 1, multiplicative inverse, minus 1, minus 1, that is the multiplicative inverse. So two numbers are there which are equal to their multiplicative inverse are 1 and minus 1. Now third one, multiply 5 by 8 by the reciprocal, so 5 by 8 by the reciprocal of minus 8, 3 by 8. Minus 3 by 8, reciprocal is minus 8 by 3. Okay? Now, product of them, minus 5 by 3. Result is minus 5 by 3. So, multiply 5 by 8 by the reciprocal of minus 3 by 8 means minus 8 by 3, and product of them is minus 5 by 3. That is the third question of this class. Now, moving on to question number 4. Okay? Now, this question number 4, 2 by 3 plus 4 by 5 equal to 4 by 5 plus 2 by 3, 1 by 3 means 2 by 3 equal to 2 by 3, 1 by 3. The question is, what properties of the following expressions show? A plus B equal to B plus A. A into C equal to, A into B equal to B into B. It means that property is a very important property, very much important property, that is commutative property. Commutative property. Commutative property means commutative under addition, that is A plus B into B plus A, and commutative property under multiplication, that is A into B equal to B into A. So these two expressions show that commutative property under addition, and second one is commutative property under multiplication. Now, moving on, question number 5, that is the last question of this class. Okay, next question, that is question number 5. Question number 5, not the last question. If A equal to 2, 1 by 2, and B equal to 4, then if A equal to 1 by 2, B equal to 1, 3 by 4, then look that A into B equal to B into A, and A plus B equal to B plus A. Means we have to verify the commutative property. So first one, that is left hand side, LH is equal to A into B, means that is 2 into 3 by 4, so 3 by 8, and RHS D into N, 3 by 4 into 1 by 2, that is also 3 by 8, so both are equal, that is built by root. Next one, A plus B and B plus A. A plus B equal to 1 by 2 plus 3 by 4, 4 and 2 LCM, 4, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, sorry, 3, that is 5 by 2, and B plus A, 3 by 4 plus 1 by 2, 3 plus 2, that is also 5 by 4, so these two are equal. So that is also verified. Proved. Okay, students, now coming to the next question of this class and also the last question of this class. The product of two rational numbers is 15 by 16. One of the numbers is minus 5 by 18, find the other solution.
So, first of all, student, apply this rule, the other number equal to
first of them, that is product of two numbers, product, and by the first number. It is question given that first number.
Ask me in portal, I will discuss it on another video class. Okay.